Hi, my name is Dr. Adam Davis. I'm a chiropractic neurologist, and we have an awesome teaching moment that I just wanted to share with you. Now, our patient here has recently gotten off of gluten and dairy, which has helped incredibly with her symptoms. But one of the things she still complains about is fatigue, which she's had for about 2 years. Now, anytime we are dealing with energy, we want to look at the liver, okay? So we're going to test some liver-related muscles. So the pec major sternal is related to the liver. Press towards my nose. Good. Let me have this one. Press towards my nose. Good. And then we're just going to get a range of motion on her. Now, she's a dancer, so her range of motion is probably really good. So we'll see. We might not even be able to use this. This is so good. But we'll see if there's some sort of discrepancy between these sides.
This is my bad side.
Oh, so she has a bad side. Oh. So right about there. Mm-hmm. Big difference. Okay, that's a huge difference, actually. All right, so we can look at her liver reflex, which is right underneath the ribs of the liver. So we're just going to rub around this area. Is there soreness or tenderness at all? Mm-hmm. Okay. 0 to 10, 10 being worst. How? What would you say how bad it is?
Like a seven.
Like it's pretty sore. Okay. All right, so with chronic fatigue patients, we got to make sure that they don't have an MTHFR gene, a methylenetetrahydrofolate reductase issue, okay, because they can't activate B vitamins. So one way we can check on that is blood work. Another way we can check on that is doing a sternal tap, okay? So look what happens to her liver muscles when I pound on her chest. All right, press towards my nose. They weaken. Towards my nose. Okay, they weaken. So we can give her an activated form of B vitamins, okay, to help with her methylation of her liver pathway. So we'll see if this improves her range of motion. We'll see if it takes away any of the soreness of the reflex. I'm going to have you taste this, okay? Mm-hmm. All right, stick your tongue out. All right, don't swallow it back, just taste it. Just keep it in the mouth. So we'll recheck these parameters. So I'll do the same thing. I'm going to tap on her chest. Press towards me. Okay, it does not weaken. Press towards me. Does not weaken. So let's see if her range of motion is any better on this left side. And to a dancer, this is huge. All right, now we're getting somewhere. And then the last thing we can check is the reflex. So it was 7 out of 10 pain. But is it? What's the pain now?
Like not there.
Okay. So this is how we figure out if someone has a genetic issue that is causing chronic fatigue. That's why you come to us.